Hello and welcome to Engineer Hash, Civil Engineer. In this video, we are going to talk about sheet piling. One of our subscribers has requested to make a video on sheet piling, so here it is. In this video, we will restrict ourselves to explain what is sheet piling. That's it. The different types of sheet piling will be in the coming videos. So, what is sheet piling? It is nothing but sheets of steel. The sheets of steel are driven into the ground to prevent the backfill entering into the excavated portion. It gives the stabilization to the backfill. See, this is the place what we need to do construction. So we excavated this place and we filled it here. This is the backfill. So we don't want this backfill to come into this place. So what we do is a retaining wall like structure. What we do is we do sheet piling. This kind of interlocked steel sheet mechanism are driven into the ground. So this will prevent this backfill entering into this place. So that is how sheet piling work. See, the sheet piling can be driven using machines, and this is how here water is prevented to enter into this construction site. This is how the sheet piling is worked. Sometimes this sheet piling is temporary, sometimes it is permanent. So these sheet piles resist this horizontal load to an extent, just to an extent. If it is above 6 meters, then steel sheet piling may not be suggestible. And it is used in building car parking lots, and it has so much of use or application in seawall construction and even in beaches also, and during curves of hill stations the sheet piling is seen. So with my explanation, if you understand sheet piling, please hit like button, please subscribe my channel, and please send feedback at this email ID engineer hash. And the different types of sheet piling and applications of sheet piling will be discussed in further videos. Thank you for watching.